This is Mac Ackerman. Currently, Mac is getting ready for ThesCon and to get all the events in order for all tech challenges, improv challenges, and costume design challenges.
Okay, everyone's all loaded up on the bus. We're ready for ThesCon.
Yeah. And what events are we competing in again?
Well, you and a couple of people are doing improv, and then we're me, Addie, and Mira, Eve are doing tech design for costume, and then Kat and Sky are doing particular design for, or we're doing makeup, they're doing it for costume, and then me, Anto, James, Addie, and Sky are all doing tech challenge.
Alright, well, I don't know if Andrew knows about his event yet, so I guess I'll talk to him. He's busy though.
But he was busy trying to mooch a deal out of his friend Andrew Goff.
Oh, why not? We'll go to Culver's at the ThesCon on Andrew's dime.
Dude, what?
Ooh, be a friend.
I don't like it. We've got a tech challenge for ThesCon.
No.
We've got a tech challenge for ThesCon, and then after ThesCon, how about we go to Culver's
on Andrew's dime?
Wait, what?
I don't got time for this, Andrew. Tell you what, we're going to go on your dime, and that's final. No more discussion.
Okay. Hey. Are you ready for costume challenge?
Yeah.
Okay, because we got Antonio doing tech design.
Yup.
And then Mac doing all the other stuff.
Yup.
And we've got everybody doing their individual challenges. We have improv.
Yup.
But yeah, get ready because the bus is already loading up. Everyone's ready to go. All right.
My name is Addison Ackerman.
And I'm Mac Ackerman.
And we're here in Kansas City right now, and we're going to go to the Missouri Thespian Conference.
The Missouri Thespian Conference is basically a get-together with a bunch of people that love theater, and we compete to win over this whole state. And me and Addie won last year.
This is true. We're about 10 minutes away from the Marriott, and it's about to knock my socks off.
So where are we at ThesCon 2024?
We're learning about circus tricks, like juggling and plate spinning.
Wait, I'm the best. I'm the bomb diggity.
Oh!
Bomb diggity.
I hate you so much.
I'm also trying to do the plate, but I can't do it. And then I have my stage management, i.e. after this, at 3:55, and then Nigel Bailey has this as 4:15. Yippee! Well, he's not doing a stage management one. He's singing.
I am singing Teacher's Pet from School of Rock.
I mean, I know you know what it's like to keep it top of the air, right? Yep. I got two small bells.
This dance!
He looks like a daddy long legs. He looks like a spider. That is freakish. Can I put it in my mouth?
We're singing here first. He's going to balance too. He's going to balance too. Just give us one small intermission.
Did he actually?
Two of these. Dude, we can't put that in the video. We're going to blink it out.
We are waiting for improv intensive to start, but I don't know where Nigel is, and he's supposed to be competing.
And if you want me to be your best, baby, you just better forget it.
My name's Antonio Ostreich, and this is a stilt walk.
Meanwhile, in Antonio's room, the boys had other ideas.
Is this growing out of your...
No, it is not growing out
of your... Dude, I do.
you gotta restart. Because people. Hey, I know it doesn't take this long. I put it on myself. It doesn't take 18 minutes.
Yeah, I can put it on myself too.
Yeah, I'll see about that.
Movie right now. Music's louder, the waves are getting stronger. Trolls band together.